War never changed.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight,
you
hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right. Come on, come on, come on. Oh God. I'll find who did this and I'll get Sean back. I promise. giant roaches. What the hell?
No way.
Outsworth.
As I live and breathe! Oh, it's really you! Mr. John?
Ah, here you are, sir.
Now, I'm something is amiss. Your loved ones may simply be hiding from the Red Menace.
Cotsworth, buddy, I don't think the Ritz are gonna be a problem anymore.
I have an idea. Let's search the neighborhood together.
All right. Lead the way.
Out to serve, sir!
Yeah.
John. Your family isn't here either. They're really gone, aren't they?
John's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, sir?
There's still people alive in Concord.
Yes, although...
I shall remain here and secure the home.
A bobby pin. Boy, what are you doing out here all by yourself? Hey boy, what are you doing out here all by yourself? What are you doing out here all by yourself? You want to come with me, huh? Okay then, let's stick together.
One piece.
What's that mean?
Hey, gun is set.
I carry the highest quality alternative medicine products you can find in the Commonwealth today. Interested?
Is chems all you've got?
No, not chems. I use plants and scrap to create preparations that heal and support your entire body. Traditional medicine cures you today. Alternative medicine can improve your overall health and vitality forever. It's true. Trust me. Use my healing preparations often enough, and you will see an improvement in your overall health. Got a question for you. Say you find a little kid in a cave. He's all alone, hasn't eaten in days, scared to death. When you walk up to him, you can see he has a nice little collection of stolen goods. What do you do?
I lead the boy to safety, then turn him over to someone in charge.
Sounds like something a synth might say. Sympathetic instead of irritated. But my gut tells me you're human. Where are you headed?
It's none of your business.
It's cool. We don't have to talk about it. I need a partner. Someone to watch my back. I'll give you a discount on my products and 200 caps if you'll join me. I need to get off the caravan trail. And I need to do something else. And you know, you hear about all this cool stuff in the Commonwealth, but when all you do is bust your ass on the road, you never see it.
I think you need to sweeten the deal.
I like your style. I'll pitch in another 200 caps. So, will you take my offer? Team up with me?
Sounds good.
Fan-fucking-tastic. The name's Kasdan. Heather Kasdan. Been on the road my whole life. Been training with weapons my whole life. If something is going on in the Commonwealth, I know about it. Traitors love to gossip. I have a newspaper article for you to read. I don't want to talk about it, but it's true. Someone did get out, and it was me. Thought you might like to know why I'm trigger-happy around synths. Oh, one more thing. I've got a transponder for you to carry. Flick it on, and I'll be able to track you if we get separated. That's it. That's all I've got. It's time to rock and roll. Hiya, dogmeat.
was that? Peekaboo! Can I?
Hey, over here. Over there.
To let you in, Miss Piper. I'm sorry. I'm just doing my job.
Ooh, just doing your job. Detecting rabbits and taking me out, is that it? Whoa, look, it's the scary reporter.
I'm sorry.
Said you're a trader up from Quincy? Using supplies to keep the general store stocked for a whole month? You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. I need to make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
Better head inside quick before old Danny catches on to the bluff.
Sounds good. Let's go.
Another great day in Diamond City.
That's classic, Piper. Lots of talking, lots of lying. And if you spend enough time with her, there'll be a lot of crying.
Piper, who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut. You devious, rabble-rousing slanderer. The level of dishonesty in that paper of yours. I'll have that printer scrapped for parts.
That a statement, Mr. McDonough? Tyrant mayor shuts down the press. Why don't we ask the newcomer? You support the news? Because the mayor's threatened to throw free speech in the dumpster.
This really isn't any of my business.
Oh, I didn't mean to bring you into this argument, good sir. No, no, no. You look like Diamond City material. Welcome to the great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Safe, happy, a fine place to come. Mm-hmm. Don't let this...
Whatever. I'm not gonna be here long.
Another see-no-evil type.
You'll fit in just fine with all the inept guards.
No.
Not really your business.
Well, whatever you do, don't bother going to Diamond City Security for help.
I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for. Mmm, a big Diamond City welcome from the mayor. You feel honored yet? Look, I gotta go get settled in, but, stop by my office later. I have an idea for an article you'd be perfect for.
We should go to Power Noodles. I haven't had a decent bowl of noodles in forever.
Man, it's good to be back. I've been living on minute noodles for too long.
Myself.